but eventually uh-huh. and I was knitting away, and then she said, do you want to start the crocheting? She was learning me, and I thought, this is amazing stuff. Like, then I thought, right, Mum, I need to go and meet my pals, I've got to go in the street and get my slot, etc. It became a wee bit boring, do you know what I mean?
My uncle that was killed in the war, my father was a very quiet man, and I can my uncle, my mother's brother, he was the one that was killed in the war. He was a great character for fun lines, very good with a funny line, apparently.
Sadly,
I didn't know him. Lovely guy. Really good-looking guy as well. And, you know, somebody suggested, his mother suggested to him that he should chuck some of his dodgier pals and pal up with my father.
Right.
And he says, pal up with him? He says, you need to take your crochet with you. I love it. He was the one that an old uncle died in 1936, and his mother said, where do you think you're going? He says, I was going out to the dance. She says, you're not going out anywhere. Your uncle's just died. She said, mother, the man's dead. He's not going to mind.
He's dead.
He's dead. He's not going to mind. You know what I mean? And then I can remember another one that had passed away, and they dressed him up in his Argyle's uniform, and he looked superb, and they laid him out in the bed, and his old pal came round to pay his respects, and he looks at him and he goes, oh, you're all dressed up and you've nowhere to go.
There you go, when they passed away.
You know, because the kind of game's up, Davey, do you know what I mean?
Aye, yes.
You can try and, if you'll pardon the pun, dress it up any way you like, but the game's up, you know what I mean?
Scotty, do you remember, I don't know whether that's real, maybe the old forest with trees and swings and ropes?
Aye.
My brother, years ago, well, he's dead now, but anyway, so one day he went up in the Bonneville Forest to Drumchapel with his friend Alex, and we all did it together. So it was big high hogs when it was Bonneville was a Drumchapel.
I know where you are, I know it fine.
He went on, so he went on the swing with his friend Alex, he went so high swinging out, the rope snapped, he fell. Alex broke his ankle, Raymond's jaw was fractured. My mum, we were looking out the window and see that there was a main road at the school. They were coming, they were crawling out of the woods. And I said to my mum, I can see two men crawling down the road. They look in trouble. It was my brother with a big jaw. It was fractured. It was black with muck. His friend Alex fractured his leg.